Sheriff here likes my chewing tobacco, in case you ever need to butter him up. Mr. Ballard across the way there is doing a roaring trade all of a sudden. Maybe I ought to move.
Is that damn hobo slouched outside my door again? I keep telling him to move on. He'll put off my customers.
Yeah.